If one of them goes out, then none of them light. Or at least that's how it used to be. Now the LEDs work a little bit differently, but you know what I mean. Twinkly lights, that's what makes Christmas bright.